musical instrument was more than a novelty instrument before it became a standard in the symphonic orchestra, and then way before marimbas became a standard in the band and the percussion ensemble world that we have today. So I like to do one every now and then, and I also like to feature those players who mean a lot to me. And tonight we, no exception, tonight we feature a guy, John Paul Taylor. I met John Paul, who was called JP, when he was just an incoming freshman who was at our music camp. And he just fit in just perfectly, and he's been a bright light in all our lives for so long, and we will miss him as he's graduating. And if you've listened to the radio at all, you've heard John Paul on the radio, on WONC, and he also works professionally in the Lima area. And so if we bring our house players on, they're freshmen. Come on. And then when JP comes on, you may welcome him. Thank you.